this is Hank, and we're with Adventure Rig, and today we're going to talk about the Quinzy Jacket by Ruffwear. This jacket keeps him warm on the coldest of days. One reason for going with the Quinzy jacket, we've actually tried a few different Ruffwear jackets in the past, but Hank has alopecia, and so his hair falls out really easily. His hair follicles are pretty sensitive, and so any rubbing anywhere will make his hair fall out in that spot. And with his other Ruffwear jackets, they were perfect fits, but they just rubbed his hair wrong. And so that's why we went with this style. It's more of a vest style, and it's a little bit less fitted, a little bit looser fitting, but still offers Hank warm protection from the elements. Now the Quinzy jacket is made with a recycled polyfill, and you can see that it's a pretty thick layer that keeps him warm. The outer has a DWR coating on it, so it's not waterproof, but it is water resistant. We've found that in light showers or maybe snow showers, he stays dry and warm with this jacket. If you're maybe somewhere where it rains a lot, it's not gonna keep your dog dry in a long, consistent downpour. For the fit of this jacket, we went off of Ruffwear's size chart, and we've always had really good luck doing that. This is a size large. Hank is 90, 95 pounds, and you can see that it comes down to his back nicely and fits his chest nicely. On this new Quinzy jacket, there is a stretch gusset on the chest, so that helps keeps it nice and close to his body. And you can see that getting in and out of this jacket is as simple as these two buckles here. I won't take it off of him quite yet, but we'll go ahead and talk about a couple other features that we really like. There's a light loop here on top of the jacket, which is especially nice for those cold and dark winter nights. There's also a harness pass-through, which will allow for you to hook onto your harness with your leash here. And then there's some nice reflective detailing, again, for those cold and dark winter nights. One of the last things to mention about the Quinzy jacket is that Hank is a bit of a free ranger. He likes to roam into the sagebrush. Maybe he'll run into a fence occasionally. This jacket holds up really well to the abuse that he throws at it. Now I'm gonna go ahead and take it off of him and show you just how easy it is to get off. And then also show you the integrated stuff sack, which makes this jacket awesome for packing up and taking with you. It's really nice that the Quinzy packs down to such a small package, especially for us since we're doing so much traveling. And so we can always have an extra layer for Hank, who gets really cold in those cold winter days. Once again, this is the Quinzy jacket made by Ruffwear. If you guys have any questions, leave them in the comments section below. We'll get back to you. Also, if you're wondering where we are, what we're up to, check us out on Instagram and Facebook at Adventure Rig. Make sure to subscribe and give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thanks again for watching. I'm Callie with Adventure Rig.